Angelena Jolie is not fleeing the country, despite a report. Gossip Cop can bust the sensational story, which comes from one of the tabloids. According to the National Enquirer, vengeful Angelina Jolie is hitting estranged hubby Brad Pitt where it hurts by uprooting their kids to London. The Supermarket tabloid notes the Oscar winner is going to be teaching at the London School of Economics this fall, and asserts, she's taking the children with her. And, claims the outlet, she's only doing so to get back at Brad Pitt. Having the child abuse charges dismissed shattered Angie. Now she's so humiliated and fearful that she may lose custody, she's even ready to pick up and take them to another country, a so-called insider alleges to the publication. The supposed source goes on to contend, Brad is besides himself. He sees his family slipping away from him. And the facts are yet again slipping away from the National Enquirer. While the gossip magazine claims Jolie is tearing the kids away from Brad and he's powerless to stop it, that's far from the truth. Due to the legal issues currently surrounding their divorce and custody agreement, Jolie cannot unilaterally move the children to live in another country. The language here is also particularly troublesome, as typically when a parent flees the country with minors, there are fairly big consequences. Jolie will indeed be leading a 9-month course in London as a visiting professor, but that does not mean she is permanently uprooting her family and that Pitt will have no say in the matter. It is likely the kids will end up accompanying her at least part of the time, but certainly not under the scandalous circumstances the National Enquirer is describing. Of course, the tabloid has been consistently wrong about Brangelina both before and after they split. In fact, the unscrupulous publication has been responsible for some pretty outrageous articles. That includes a cover story last year that falsely claimed Pitt beat Jolie and their kids, as well as a January cover story that wrongly alleged Jolie was dying.